already.
Yep.
And then you just stay in the non-movement area until you make your call, essentially?
Yep.
Payne Tower, helicopter 8332 Tango, Delta 1 with Mike, eastbound departure.
Helicopter 8332 Tango, Payne Tower, taxi Delta, Delta 1 clear for takeoff, eastbound approved.
Takeoff, Delta, Delta 1, eastbound approved, 32 Tango.
So hover power is takeoff power. So we pretty much push and forward through it.
And you're staying
so about 35, 40 knots, you'll start to feel the bump, then you have to push forward even more. So let me look at our manifold pressure, and here we are.
Yep, so there's 40.
Get a little more juice. We're gonna climb out 60. Back, we're clear.
Yeah, that must be weird crossing over this.
First time, yep.
You typically at 500 AGL most of the time?
Yeah, it's usually the lowest I'd want to go, but yeah. Usually go up to 1,000. We're going to drop here in a minute, so.
Yeah, since the terrain's going out.
So I'm just going to go right to the sandbar. We'll do a high recon pass and do like a hover. We
cool.
can't touch down, but get pretty darn close.
That works.
So, first recon's high pass, and you do about 500 feet over. They're looking for the major stuff like wind, so.
Yeah. Georgia, the jungle.
Shit to do in helicopters that you don't have to even go anywhere.
Yeah.
Most expensive way to not do anything.
Yeah, exactly.
Carbeats on, miniatures rich. Rotors look green, no lights. And temperatures are green, we have fuel.
Sweet.
Harvey traffic, look up at 3-2 Tango's final 3-3 Harvey.
Transition to the taxiway.
Harvey Field, Saratoga, turn 1 mile final for 3-3. I have departing traffic tonight, Harvey.
We've arrived. Nice.